In case you missed it, look at all these brand new Squier basses they've just announced today. We've got 50s looking Ventura ones to celebrate the 40th anniversary of Squier. And then we've got these really contemporary series basses, really modern with humbuckers, PH configurations, roasted maple necks. Look at these finishes. Look at this, shoreline gold. That's like a dream. I really want to check out at least one of these sick new basses this year. Let me know what you want to see.